I'm just gonna kill myself too, but you can't get into heaven if you kill yourself. You can get into heaven if somebody else kills you, but not if you kill yourself. Life is some kind of punishment, isn't it? You have to go through with it even when you know what life is for.
What is life for?
Ask God.
What does he say?
I think he says basically that you have to love him no matter what. But I don't love him! Not anymore. He has too many rules. He told me to meet him in the desert, and I did. And I waited, and he didn't come. He broke his promise. He let me kill my little girl, and he still expects me to love him. I'm afraid of hell, so I have to wait out my life waiting for God. Now, he'll forgive me, and he'll let me join my daughter and my husband in heaven, but first, I have to say I love him. You can send me to the gas chamber, and if I let God into my heart before I die, then I can go to heaven because God is merciful. How fast was I going?
100 miles an hour.
100 miles an hour. If I'd have gone off a bridge and died, would I have gone to heaven?
I don't know.
Neither do I.